Well, Pete Dunne versus Carmelo Hayes is a match we'd all like to see here on NXT.
That's hard to argue. Dunne, Hayes, what a match that could be. But again, Toxic Attraction. Mandy Rose referred to them as the main attraction.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Kaylee Ray.
Well, here comes someone who doesn't care if it's the main attraction or not. She is here to destroy and rage. Kaylee Ray, next.
There, I can sense.
Wait, look. We made it.
Our address is moved. Our new address is 475 Ridge Valley Drive.
That's it?
Yeah.
So I'm guessing we need to go.
Yeah, please. I'm sorry.
His address wasn't gonna work. You never trust a shaman.
He has all the answers. He's helped out so many people. We have to go see him. We have to go see him.
Oh, me.
Sorry.
Not walking, though.
Right. Okay, we'll get scooters. We're good.
This place is 420 miles away. We are flying.
I like the way you think outside the box. I can fly. I'm flying right now.
No more supplies for you.
Please.
Until we both shower. Change of clothes.
Yes.
And extras.
Okay.
And meet back at the airport.
Deal. All right.
Cool?
Yes, let's go.
Wait. Does that mean we get to join the Mile High Club now?
Is that what that means?
I think so.
Only one way to find out.
Yeah. Introducing the Warrior of the Sun, Saray!
No doubt, this is the biggest match in the career of Saray.
Yeah, I wouldn't argue with that. Saray has shown some real greatness thus far in her run here at NXT, but she's now in there with the forever champion, the scary queen of Scots herself, Kaylee Ray, so named due to her fearsome record reign as NXT UK Women's Champion. Listen, Saray needs to put together some big wins or she risks being forgotten about in the women's division.
Oh, Kaylee Ray. Right away, getting right on Saray, and this is that unhinged rage that has been boiling inside of, Kaylee Ray.
Here's the thing, I just wouldn't expect sportswomanship from Kaylee Ray. It's not what she does. She is a vicious animal once that bell rings.
And there's absolutely nothing sportsman-like about this. And look, Kaylee Ray doesn't work well with others. And we talked about Survivor Series. Matt, I want to get your thoughts on the Raw and SmackDown women's teams that have been announced.
Yeah, two incredibly strong teams for Raw and SmackDown. We've got a mix of veterans like Natalya, some new superstars, getting their first experience at Survivor Series like Aaliyah. And these women know that only the strong survive.
Survivor Series, one of my absolute fave shows.
All through, double stop.
Yeah, such a unique setup. And hey, once upon a time, 2011, I was actually a survivor in the Survivor Series. I'm sure you were all cheering me on back then.
I mean, I was a survivor.
You never know what springboards out of Survivor Series could head right into WrestleMania. Again, those tickets, as you just saw, go on sale this Friday as Kaylee Ray just leveled Saray. Cover and Saray. Unique kick out. Nonetheless, Kaylee Ray slamming the door.
What that took out of Saray. I mean, take a look at this right here. Just a beating, absolute decimation here from Kaylee Ray.
Look, when you're Kaylee Ray, she has said it, Wade. She's here to make a splash on a global scale.
Well, she conquered Europe in NXT UK. Had very few peers even close to her level, to tell the truth, but she's now focused on conquering the entire globe. And don't think there isn't a message being sent by Kaylee Ray when she's in these smash room segments that we've seen just beating up everything inside. That is letting the locker room know the level of destruction that Kaylee Ray is about to unleash here in NXT.
What a nasty DDT with a little extra oomph into the cover goes Kaylee Ray, and another kick out by Saray.
I mean, Kaylee Ray, at wasn't quite at all about what she came here to do tonight, and you can see her demonstrating it with every single thing in the ring.
Well, Kaylee Ray's got to be smart. She's obviously on the lookout for that devastating Sunray dropkick that gets thrown by Saray.
Yeah, I mean, that Sunray dropkick, we've seen it take out a number of competitors. Let's not forget, I mean, she took out Mandy Rose that almost messed up her immaculate, beautiful face.
Yeah, well, I would say that was the best thing that ever happened to Mandy Rose inadvertently, perhaps metamorphosized into this hard-edge champ that we have today.
Saray from behind, shoulders down, near fall, but look at Saray holding on, able to transition into a submission. And take a look at the bend of the spine on Kaylee Ray. Kaylee Ray is a long way away from the bottom rope. And will Kaylee Ray tap? NXT Universe certainly believes she will, and Kaylee Ray, though, gets to the bottom.
How do you possibly bend in that direction without dislocating your hip? That's what blows my mind.
For Saray right now, stringing together some offense. I mean, she's had an up-and-down career, as Wade pointed out. Thus far, this would be a monumental win.
Oh, I mean, huge. Saray came to NXT with much fanfare. I mean, she made massive international waves. And you see
Come on, a kick out.
Yeah, but, I mean, we've seen her struggle a little bit, I mean, with the adjustment. But I feel certain once she gets her footing, Saray is going to be a big player in the women's division.
Both women in complete agony in there. Not surprising, consider the amount of abuse they both sustained in such a short period of time here.
This has been a physical battle between these two women as right now. Oh! Talk about vicious kicks. Saray, though, answers right back. And guys, look where Kaylee Ray's located.
We've seen this before.
Target has been acquired. And,
Kaylee Ray wisely had that one scouted.
Not only that, but following up quickly.
Certainly did it right now. Trying to turn things right around is Kaylee Ray.
Oh!
I mean, literally in front of us, the KLR bomb right across our announce desk. And Kaylee Ray, another KLR bomb for good measure, center of the ring. KLR put the women's division on notice tonight.
Here's your winner, Kaylee Ray.
Well, hats off to Saray for even getting up after that first KLR bomb, but the second one certainly did the job.